national identity as you do in the United States, or here is a favorite of mine. And I quote, the American conservative movement is a light and inspiration to the people of Canada. That's the old Mr. Harper. That's his firewall, Mr. Harper. The new Mr. Harper has different stories for the American press. Now he's a proud Canadian. And guess what he's most proud of? The Liberal record.
The Wall Street Journal was calling us an economic
basket case, and an honorary member of the Third War. You remember? Kennedy had pretty well given up. Oh, they were scared. They were desperate. And they turned to us, to the Liberal Party, to clean up the mess that Brian Mulroney and his conservatives created. And they gave us the big job of turning the country around. And you know the story. We turned Canada into a success story. A success story that even Stephen Harper is bragging about. Soon, very soon, Liberals will be called again to fix up another big Tory mess. Mess. After 10 years of surplus budgets, we're back in giant deficit again. Unemployment is growing. The poorest in society are falling behind. Science and innovation, the key to our future prosperity, are being cut and ignored by a government that does not believe in them. The cultural community of Canada is being pushed around. Native of Canada are being ignored. We are absent in the world at a critical moment when it matters.
Shame.
Encore une fois, nous avons un gouvernement conservateur qui divise les Canadiens. Rappelez-vous les propos ridicules contre les Québécois en décembre dernier, lors des discussions pour remplacer rapidement les victimes et protéger l'irresponsabilité de diriger l'équipe libérale. The story of our party and our country. When the chips are down, the Canadian people turn to us. It happened with King. It happened with Pearson, Trudeau. It fell on my shoulder in 1993. And it will fall on the shoulder of Michael Ignatieff, hopefully very soon. But I'm not worried, because Michael Ignatieff has big, strong shoulder, because Michael Ignatieff is a leader, because Michael Ignatieff is what our country needs right now. International standing who can help reclaim the Canadian leadership that this government has abdicated. He is a man with deep historic sense of our country, with history of service to Canada that goes back generations. He understands that Canada is and must always be a model for the world. He is a man who appealed to the optimism and hope of Canada, a leader who will once again inspire us. He is a man who understands the economic task ahead, who is building the team and the policies that once again put our country on its feet. Most of all, he is a man with the value, clear, unmistakable Canadian values that the people of Canada want to see in a leader, in a prime minister. And make no mistake, Michael Ignatieff will be our next prime minister. That the words of fiscal responsibility, prosperity, tolerance, diversity, fairness, generosity, progress come back into the vocabulary of the leader of this nation. So that we can feel again that we live in the best country of the world.